These things ain't no joke. Take a lot to get used to those extended tremors too. A weakling like me ain't got no upper body strength. You can see all the dead where I started this project last Saturday without the ladder. It's not even a normal shrub, I believe it's Carolina cherry. You get that kind of growth in about four to eight weeks. Not too much time, I guess you'd say. Get as much as I can from this side, and I guess I'm gonna get across over to neighbor's fence, get him put his dogs away. It's hard to get a good even cut across the top. There's lots of bare spots for where they're overgrown. I'd like to cut them all the way down to about 5 foot tall. And maybe this winter it might be something I try and tackle. Just for now, I'm just trying to shape them up a little bit. They ain't gonna be perfect.
Let's take a look at these bushes.
Let's see how tall they are. See, that's a 6-foot ladder. Like I said, they're Carolina cherry mixed in with the original shrub, which is here. This is the original stuff. And what we're dealing with that's taking over is this. See the serrated edge leaf? And then stuff like that. And we even got to the garden yet. You got this overgrown monstrosity, and then you got this. Looks like we got a dead tree need to go to. That's got to get taken care of. What we got is the, you can't see them yet, they haven't bloomed them, but the Carolina cherry tree produces a little red berry, and what happens is the birds eat the berries and then they poop out the seeds everywhere. This is another one. This is a Carolina cherry. The serrated leaves. And you can't get rid of it. This tree here has been cut down every year down to the stump, and it grows right back. But this is one the customer doesn't want to do it. We just cut them once a year, and look at that. It's all horrible. I want to bring a damn excavator in here and just pull us all out, start from scratch. not my greatest work, but it got the job done. Let's look on the other side of the fence. But luckily the city picks up the debris here in this area.
Much better.